Thanks a lot for the experience. I learned quite a lot about things I haven't realized are being problematic before. When applying clips to an aneurysm, all those small movements you're doing with the clip apply, and also the fact how you angle the clip and the clip indicator and how that can move, all those tiny little details about micro movements of your hands and how the clip behaves and how that changes depending on the angle and all of these very subtle things, haven't realized in that detail also by watching. So this was experimenting myself a little bit with techniques and creative ways of closing an aneurysm in a safe place. It was very slim design, it's convincing. I also like the concept of opening that bubble and opening the area of interest for practicing before surgery. If I would have the chance to do that in the evenings, it would be great to play it out before, through these things and simulate the haptic control yourself, not by watching. You learn quite a lot because you face an entire world of problems that you haven't realized. It's hard when you overstep maybe a little bit and try another time and another time and another time. Something that you wouldn't have the chance to do in surgery. Playing around with the borders, the angles, and how you can move everything around. It's very young consultant doing the surgery. Even if it's an easier case, there's a lot to learn from about surgery when having the ability to try this before and simulate doing a first clip. So it was great.